My message to you all is hope, courage and confidence.